With Christian's performance over, it's time for the last of Nicole's boys, 23-year-old Matt Terry.
Good luck.
Good luck, Matt.
Good luck.
It feels incredible to be here. Like, one minute you're looking out your bedroom window at Bromley High Street, and then you're here in the south of France. I couldn't feel any luckier, really. Six chair challenge was definitely the hardest stage for me. I remember my heart, like, was beginning to sink when I was asked to battle.
Matt, you've kept your seat.
It was a tough experience, but I learned a lot. Really want to make my family proud, especially my nan. I know she's right behind me for judges' houses, and I really want to give my best performance today. I've got one song, and I really need to bring it.
It is.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
You all right?
How are you feeling?
Nervous, but I feel like this song that I'm about to do is a song that's close to my heart.
What's the song?
She's Out of My Life.
Oh. Oh, we know what happened. You know, that chick is hurting.
Wait, what happened?
I was in a long-term relationship with my girlfriend, and she left me, but it
happens. Now you're on the TV. Yes.
That's what I'm saying.
I love that.
Now she's like, dang.
It happens to all of us.
Great.
It's life, right?
Yeah, of course. Got the romantic lighting happening now.
Could it get any better?
She's sad right now, dude.
Yeah.
She's out of my life. She's out of my life, and I don't know whether to laugh or cry, and I don't know whether to live or die, and it cuts like a knife. She's out of my life. Love's not possession, and I've learned that love won't wait, and now I've learned that love needs expression, but I've learned too late. She's out of my life. She's out of my life.
You nailed it.
Thank you.
He's got a great voice.
He's a sick voice. You haven't even heard his full range.
You look like you were having an experience.
Yeah, you did too for a second.
No, you look like you were having a moment.
You were there. No, did you like it?
I thought it was fantastic.
Well done, bud. Thank you. I mean, look, who knows? But that was... You could tell they loved it.
Yeah, no. I can't believe I'm crying. I promised myself I wouldn't cry.
Do you think that he's interesting enough? Do you think that he's distinct enough?
That is it. All seven boys have now performed for Nicole and Calvin, and they've got some tough decisions ahead of them.